Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I'm Deeplina and in today's video, I will be showing you how you can create this particular coral makeup look. So this is a very easy and simple look with a pop of color over here and it is very wearable. You can wear it outside or in a wedding occasion or somewhere like that. So this is basically the look and it is super simple and easy for beginners. Before starting on with this video, I'd like to say this video is in collaboration with Foxy. Now, if you don't know what Foxy is, Foxy Famous is an app which connects beauty influencers with the savvy shoppers and the top brands in the market. You can get amazing deals on Foxy and also you get a surprise gift whenever you purchase from Foxy. I will leave all of the details about Foxy in the description box down below. Do check out the app. It is amazing and I love using that. So today's complete look has been created using this palette. So this is the Makeup Revolution Reloaded palette and this is in the variant Red Alert. This is an amazing palette and I bought this one from Foxy in a very good deal. Without wasting much time, let's start with this particular video. So the first step is using a primer. This creates a very good base for your makeup. Also, all of the details of the product being used will be in the description box down below. Second, I'm using the Fit Me foundation over here. Just shake it up a little and then apply it on your face. So I'm firstly applying it with a finger and then blending it with a beauty sponge. Then I'm using the Maybelline concealer in order to hide my dark circles and also I'm applying it on the eye area as well so that it creates a good base for my eye makeup. And then blending it with the beauty blender. So I'm using a loose powder by Maybelline again and I am just baking my face like this and keeping it for some time so that everything stays in place and the concealer is set properly. In the meanwhile, I'm using an eyebrow pencil just to fill in my brows. I don't fill in my brows a lot, but just a little. Using the spoolie, I'll just go ahead and define them a little. Then I'll just dust off all of the powder so that it is clean. Now using the Makeup Revolution palette, I will be taking a blending brush like this and I will be taking the orange shade and I will be applying it on my crease area. So I'm firstly dabbing the product and then I'm going in this particular motion in order to blend this product out properly into my crease. I'm just taking more and more product just to intensify this color, but the palette is very pigmented. You won't need a lot of product. So just blend it in well. Then I'm using this terracotta reddish shade just to intensify my crease so that a depth is created. After that, I will be taking this champagne-y pinkish color and I will be applying it on my lid area. So I'm applying it all over my lid. It's a pinkish glittery shade. After that, I'm using the blending brush just to blend it in properly so that there are no harsh lines. Also, I wanted to intensify the pink color a little, so I'm using my finger. I feel that glitter shadows apply well with a finger, so just applying it with the finger. I'm doing the exact same thing on the other eye like this. Then I'm using the same pink shade as my highlighting shade and I'm applying it on my inner corners and brow bone. Then I'm taking a kajal and I'm using a dark blue kajal over here. You can use anything that you prefer. Then I'm taking the eyeliner and applying a very thin layer of eyeliner because I really like eyeliners. You can skip it if you want to, but I personally love eyeliners. And also I'm making a very tiny wing, not something very overdramatic. Then I am taking an eyelash curler and curling my eyelash because I'm not going to apply any fake lashes. Then using my Maybelline mascara, I will be going ahead and coating my lashes like this. I'm going with two coats just to, you know, make it more volumeless and long. Then taking the same orange shade, I will be just slightly applying it on my lower lash line. From the same palette, I'm using this brown shade as my contour, and I think that this shade really works well as a contour as well. So this is actually a multi-purpose palette. You can use it for anything. I'm also using the same orange color as my blush, and also be very careful and apply a little because the palette is really pigmented. I'm using a shimmer brick, and these are the highlighting shades. I am taking the top three shades as my highlighter and applying it on the high points of my face. Then I'm taking the Faces Ultime Pro Matte Lip Color and applying it all over my lips. This is a coral pinkish nude shade and complements the look really well. Also, I wanted to darken the color, so I'm taking a liquid lipstick by L'Oreal and just, you know, applying it over it again. And this is how the finished look has turned out to be. So that was it for this video, guys. I hope you guys liked it. And if you have any other questions regarding this particular look, then let me know in the comment sections down below. And also do not forget to check out Foxy. It is an amazing app, and check out the description box for more details. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day ahead. Bye-bye.